Robin of Locksley survived the burning sands of faraway lands as he served his role in the Unforgiven Crusades. He emerged unscathed from deadly skirmishes just to become an exile and face mightier enemies in his own home country. After his previous hideout in Silwich, which was razed to the ground, the forests of Sherwood granted refuge to him and his retinue, while its new rulers threatened all. King Richard the Lionheart's untimely demise plunged England into chaos and left roving bands and their petty warlords free to fight amongst themselves for territory and influence. The Sheriff of Nottingham, a murderer and his
I always worry when you're away from home for long, Robin.
My good friar.
Haughty as always, I'm just glad to see you in good health, friend.
Don't worry.
Nothing I can...
nice weather we're having.
Have you already managed to get some rest?
That's all.